Last Friday, we came to the end of our fall term. We've now completed successfully 12 weeks of in-person instruction here at Delbarton. After a long spring and a summer where a great deal of effort was put in by a wide variety of people here on campus and beyond, we've been able to have 12 weeks of three-dimensional, in-person Delbarton. Delbarton experience that all of us wanted so desperately to have last spring, but unfortunately we were not able to do so. Yes, we've had a few bumps in the road over the last 12 weeks, but one thing that has been remarkable from what I've seen every day is the discipline and commitment of our students and our staff and our families to do what's necessary for us to not simply be in school, but to thrive in school, for the Delbarton experience to be rich and fulfilling, not simply for our seniors who are reaching the end of their time here at Delbarton, but perhaps most especially for our new students, our seventh graders, our ninth graders, our transfer students, who were coming into an environment that, had it been virtual, would have been all that more difficult to adjust to. Thankfully, because we've been able to be here, thanks to the work of all of those groups of people, we've been able to welcome these new members into our school community and show them what being a part of Brotherhood at Delbarton is all about. As we approach Thanksgiving, our country is faced with a wide variety of challenges. Clearly, the COVID-19 pandemic is, thankfully, because of the arrival of vaccines, on the back end, but nonetheless, a number of challenges remain, and the next couple of months could be rather bumpy and difficult. So in this time of challenge, when we are once again, because the coming of winter is leading us to draw closer into ourselves, perhaps not be able to see family and friends, I wanted to share with you, on behalf of the students, faculty, and staff of Delbarton School, our gratitude. Thank you for everything you have done that has made it possible for us to be here. Whether doing your Magnus app every morning, making sure that people have the correct masks, or making contributions of time and as volunteers for our variety of COVID-19 friendly events over the past several months, to your contributions to the Delbarton Fund and other ways that your financial commitments have made it possible for us to provide additional resources like additional financial aid, additional PPE equipment, and childcare for our employees so that they can be here to serve the students of Delbarton even as their own children are being cared for appropriately. All of this happens because the members of our community come together and commit themselves to one another. I think this COVID-19 pandemic has been a remarkable experience, that the great silver lining from these past several months has been we have learned how much we can truly rely on one another. And when you have that knowledge, you have that confidence that the person next to you, whether it's a classmate or another parent or a fellow employee, when you know that that other key person has your back, that that other person will be there to help you when necessary, that makes coping with difficult times like this all that easier. So on behalf of the faculty, staff, students, and the monks of St. Mary's Abbey, all of us here at Delbarton, thank you. Thank you for everything you have done. Thank you for everything that you will do to continue to make this year an extraordinary one. God bless you all.